that lid, but I suppose if you wanted to do it from the menu system, that's where you would do it. A couple more options. The red eye slow, it's just another red eye option that fires the flash a little bit slower. You have a couple of different slow sync options here, which will fire the flash later than normal. It's a specialized technique that you won't often use. The last option here gives you complete control over the flash output. So you'll select that and then you can put a button here.